New this morning, CAL FIRE got some help putting out a vegetation fire in Tehama County. It broke out at Highway 99 West near Kilkenny Lane. This is in the Proberta area south of Red Bluff. CAL FIRE told us witnesses extinguished the 20 by 20 foot fire before firefighters got there just before midnight. CAL FIRE said they're still investigating the cause. Now,